Hello and welcome back to a new achievement run in which we are going to play as Munich. And yeah, we've got Emperor finally after I think over 2 years I think. Yeah, well, 1.5 years I think. Golden Century came out in October or so, or summer of 2018, and now it's here. I haven't followed all of the Death Diaries, so I don't know all the mechanics, especially the new estate system. I don't get at the moment, but I will try to understand it, and maybe in this one we will learn it. And we are going to get the, where is it, the Stern des Südens achievement, in which we need to form Bavaria, starting as Munich or München, and have Bremen, which is up here, as a subject, and own the, they have to own the province of Werder, which is somewhere around here at the Horn of Africa. So, why do I play this achievement? I've waited for a really, really long time for an achievement as Bavaria, because I am from Bavaria and I really like or always wanted to play as my country, so to speak, or the area where I'm from. I live somewhere around here-ish, yeah, probably where that tower is, kind of. Yeah, more like here. Right, well, maps are difficult because I'm not even sure if this river. Right, that's the Danube. No, that's the Danube. It's in if these are the rivers I just said. Well, yeah, somewhere here. And yeah, I apologize for the lack of content in the last months. I had to move, and then the whole pandemic happened, and I had to get some other things settled. And when I was ready to record again, it was shortly before they announced Emperor. So when I decided, yeah, let's just wait and get some new achievements, which we can do, because I didn't even know what campaign I wanted to do, because everything in Europe or HRE, I said to myself, yeah, yeah, I'm going to wait, like Hessian mercenaries or... Well, the Saxony achievement is maybe a little bit too hard for me. And I think all of the others I actually had. Probably not, but... Yeah, also the Burgundy achievement where you need to vassalize France and Austria exists. And I'm going to do that as well, I think. Because you also get the Lotharingia, forming Lotharingia and so on achievement. Yeah, and I'm excited because I haven't played in the HRE for I think over a year. I did a Prussia run as Brandenburg, and I did a Prussia run as Pomerania in a multiplayer, I think both of them. No, Prussia was alone. I did that one single player, but yeah, so I'm excited. I will probably get quite angry about all the aggressive expansion we get and so on. But let's jump right in. Well, before we jump in, I'm going to explain the achievement. The achievement is called Stern des Südens, which means South Star in German. And it's a reference to soccer, because there's FC Bayern München, the Europeans who like soccer probably know them. And there's also a soccer club called Werder Bremen from Bremen. And that's a pun on the whole soccer situation, but you have to get the province of Werder and playing as Munich, the football club, and so on and so forth. And strategy-wise, I'm not sure. It's probably snake up here or maybe drag them into a war over trade leagues, drag Bremen in and vassalize them and get a shit coalition because it's wagery and everything's Catholic and blah 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 blah. But let's mothball the fort. We've already recruited, set our merchants, let's set some arrivals. So let's set Augsburg and probably Landshut and Ingolstadt. Because we are hostile anyway, and there's an event that will come, think, pretty soon. I played a small run to just know how it goes, or what's a good strategy in the beginning. And that didn't went very well because I got greedy and Austria enforced peace on me and I decided to restart. So this time we try to get Austria as an ally, which I'm not sure we will get. And also Saxony rivaled me, okay. And also the Palatinate. So who hates these guys? Augsburg, Nuremberg, and you, Salzburg, Regensburg. Yeah, so probably Regensburg is a good ally for now, and you hate them. Would be nice because you hate Augsburg and Ingolstadt doesn't like you, but Württemberg is also nice. And I can't get both of you. Well, I can get Württemberg here, and now I can get Ulm, and maybe that sets me over diplomatic limit because I also have a vassal, right? I forgot. And all of these guys did something with their estates. And let's get one of these estate missions to boost them a little bit. And reverse. Improve relations with Memmingen and also improve with the Pope. Let's improve with the Pope. You haven't allied any one of the guys I don't like. You have allied Salzburg, you have allied Wolgast, which is this yellow guy up here. Okay. Also, let's get military focus and let's start. Because it's already 8 minutes and we haven't really unpaused. So I want you to improve with Austria and you with the Pope. Because, yeah, having the Emperor as an ally is still the easiest way to go. In Wagery, I think. And that's the CB. So, Wolgast, you have four troops. I could just crush you. And how many troops do you have? Armies and Wolgast. You have four troops as well. But you will come with eight, probably, until you come down here. But I can sit you down at that time. That sounds good to me. And it will slow down my alliance with the Emperor. And I won't get unlawful territory because I'm going to be in the. Well, it's a personal union that I can force, but I can also then force it on you because you have only one ally too. If the aggressive expansion allows it. So let's have you come back from the Pope and go for it. I could call in Regensburg, but I don't think I will need it. And let's drop one troop here. And let's kill you. And leave these guys here and you can siege this province. Yeah, we still have only 4 troops and we need to get quite a way. No, we need to go quite a way to come here. And maybe Salzburg won't even join. No, we will join because of the rebels, but they might not want to join. But do I have a siege pip on you? No, I don't. And I can walk around like this and loot the province. Well, thanks for that. Yeah, the Pope just enacted a golden bull, which means every Catholic guy gets the -5 development and +2 tolerance of heathens, which is quite good because we have a mission that we need to develop Munich to 25 development to get a center of trade, and when we ask for the rest of the unions, missions, not units, we need to be Bavaria, so. And here we need to have a cardinal and to have a pope like us. You would ally me now, which is super great. Where did you get those troops from? Didn't I just... What? Oh! That's interesting. You just got them. Okay. What just happened? What? What? Okay, so they Lancet got the event I just got, made Ingolstadt a junior partner, and then I got the event, but because I'm at war or because Lancet already had it, I couldn't get them as a junior partner, and therefore all of this kind of weird things happen. Okay, but that probably means I can just kill you and kill you in time, thank god. We probably run home, right? Nope, that's a stack wipe. But now I need access for you and probably a free diplomat, because you might peace out. Not yet. Well, seeing as I just stack wiped your army, this fort here is really annoying, so I need you to finish your siege. Thanks. You leave that siege. Can I get the union over both of them now in this war, or won't I? And the fort in Landshut is really, really annoying me. Thanks. Okay, so let the vassal take the damage, siege it down. So if I PU you now, I will become Count of Landshut, but not of Ingolstadt. Can I separate piece you? No. I can't separate piece you at the moment. But I didn't lose. Well, yeah, I get a CP. Okay, so I think, I'm not sure about this, but I think that Landshut will retain the PU over Ingolstadt, and I will get the PU over Landshut, is that right? Because if so, that's weird. But for now, I still need to, first of all, loot you, because, or defend against you. And we could also gain, what do we get here? Expand Bavaria on at least 10 cities. And I only get the PUCB on the Palatine. Okay. So wait until the Pope mission is finished. Now. The events aren't good for me today. You can not be paid for at the moment. And I want to loot you. Especially you, I want to loot. Can't fight PCU. Well, Austria likes me, so they won't enforce peace. Because last time they did that. And that wasn't great. So let's loot you. And also loot Wasserburg. Well, I could take some provinces from them just to be sure. Let's wait one more month. But what if I'm wrong and these pretender rebels need to go because we will break free from the Union and they just massacred me? Let's have you attach, my friend, and consolidate. Yeah, that's not good. Let's just get this war over with. I could. No, I can't. Not with them. So, Ingolstadt. Oh, you just became a personal union of me. And I can instantly inherit them. Which means these pretenders would be mine, probably. Yeah, why not? Why not? I can form Bavaria, can complete this mission. How much AE do I have? Like, none. Okay, first let's ally Austria, because that's important. And you are disloyal. But I could get siphon some income of you and then push the button. Because that gave me some money. Yes, so I'm Bavaria, and I can make some new states. It went really well. Now I just need to kill these pretenders and get new rivals like a Palatinate and Saxony. And yeah, not yet, Bohemia. Let's. Can we arrive? When will you finish the siege? In 19 days, so that's. Okay, I can't wait. So let's engage here. And lose again. Great. Yeah, these pretenders aren't very bad, good, but I just need to sit tight and not get so greedy. Like I always do. It's just. Okay, let's buy up the stability because I can't be bothered with a peasants' war. Finally. Well, that's Passau, I don't care. How do I stop you? Stability less than one, okay. So, here. Let's mothball these forts and unsiege the lands. And let's also think about the states a little bit. We have quite a bit of crown land now, and there is also this. Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, this one. It doesn't cost us crown land, but it gives more loyalty, and it's in everything here. And where is it? Here. And once we are loyal, let's get a new mission for at least. Don't care. Munich to base tax 10, manpower at least 50%. Or Donauwörth production at least 4. That means 2 clicks diplo or 2 clicks admin. I'm going to take one from the clergy. Because I need to develop Munich anyway. Now we are more loyal. And I can't use them until 4 years have passed. Okay. So, Palatinate, I got a claim on you already. You are allied to Austria, okay. But let's think about. This one, 10 cities, so I need to own 2 more. Salzburg. Regensburg, or one of them, which is Salzburg, because these guys are protected by Austria. And then I need 2 provinces somewhere else. I get one from Passau when I annex them. And by the way, these rebels need to die now. Oh well, now I'll just break. And then probably Augsburg. Yeah, you have one ally. Yeah, okay. And who are you allied with? You're allied with Ansbach. Okay, yeah, I see a strategy forming. So let's get you here, but it's that time. I'm going to have to end the episode now. Yeah, we formed Bavaria in 4 years or so, 6 years. I don't know if that's good and it's supposed to be that easy, because this event that gives you a PU for free if one of them dies could just happen. Maybe you don't even need to go to war. But we've done it and it was okay. So thank you all for watching. Have a nice day and goodbye.